हेलो माय डियर फूडीज, वेलकम टू आवर फ्रेंड्स टेस्टी किचन। टुडेस रेसिपी इज ट्रेडिशनल इंडियन स्वीट बेसन बर्फी, मेनली प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम चिकपी फ्लोर, घी एंड शुगर सिरप। इट्स अ स्वीट रेसिपी प्रिपेयर्ड एस्पेशली ड्यूरिंग विंटर्स, which is very simple and requires basic ingredients. Let's get started with the process. If you are new to my channel, please do like, share and subscribe. Take a saucepan, add 1 cup sugar and 3/4 cup water. A pinch of salt and keep it on medium flame. If the sugar syrup is overcooked, the barfi will be hard. Let the sugar dissolve and reach to thick consistency. Then switch off the flame. Take a heavy bottom pan, add 1/2 cup ghee and melt it on medium flame. Now add 1 cup besan to the pan and stir in low flame. This is the most important step to roast the besan properly. Keep stirring continuously to roast the besan uniformly and make sure it doesn't get burned. Once the besan is in golden yellow color and is loosening to a smooth paste, add the sugar syrup. Stir until the sugar syrup is well combined with the besan quickly. Now add 2 tablespoons milkmaid for perfect texture. At this stage, add 2 tablespoon ghee to the besan and keep stirring. Adding a pinch of yellow food color is optional. Now add 1/2 teaspoon cardamom powder for good flavor. Once the besan starts leaving the pan, switch off the flame. Take a square mold, grease it with ghee and pour the besan to the mold. Set it uniformly by tapping it. Top up with some chopped almonds and pistachios. Let the barfi set for 1 hour and then cut into squares. Besan barfi is ready now. Enjoy this melt in the mouth sweet recipe with your family and have a happy weekend. Don't forget to like the video and do share the video with your friends in WhatsApp and Facebook. Okay then, see you guys soon with another interesting recipe. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.